Things that are sacred should be shared, because if you don't share sacredness, sacredness can turn into a secret and secrets die. There have been a lot of things that have gone missing in the last 500 years. And unless we find a way to share the things that are the most sacred and keep them somewhere, then we're going to lose it. And unless we learn to stand up and speak for who we are, someone else will speak for us, right? Someone else will tell our stories. Someone else will write our history for us. And so when for the last 200 years, 300 years, we've been walking like this, not being able to really fully express who we are. And that's not only frustrating, but that's wrong. And so the minute that we've had the opportunity to remove that muffle and be able to share our voice, powerful things happen, not just for us, but for everybody. Our time and our place as Red People is coming. And it was prophesied that it would happen in this way. And I sit patiently and wait. You know, I taste it, I can feel it, we're just about there. I mean, if I look at season one of Sharing Circle, when our people were so afraid of the camera, to season 15 today, where there's just not enough airtime, where we needed our own TV network to tell our stories. I mean, we've come a long way. And if I stand it in just the short amount of time that I've been in this industry, then I look forward to the next 15 years and what that holds for us, because it's really, really exciting. It's been a long time coming, but we're ready now.